Welcome to Video Shorts. Today we are going to learn something about rearrangement in SN1 reactions. Now chirocations usually go through changes in structures as rearrangement happen after formation of a carbocation, or it takes place when leaving group is leaving. As no carbocation is formed in the SN2 reactions, therefore rearrangement does not take place due to the single step mechanism, leave no room for the rearrangements. For example, in the reactions of SN1 or reaction of 2-bromo-3-methyl-butane in the presence of a boiling ethanol, simply you can see here forming 2-ethoxy-2-methyl-3-methyl-butane, and which is not at all rearranged, and then finally 2-ethoxy-2-methyl-butane, which is in the rearranged form. I hope you like this video. Thank you very much.